Few prophecies from men of God who have had words back years ago. And one of them is Smith Wigglesworth. He had this vision back in the 1940s. And as he described it to Lester Sumrall, he says this: "I see the greatest revival in the history of mankind coming to planet Earth. Uncountable multitudes will be saved. Nobody will be able to count those who come to Jesus Christ. No disease will be able to stand before God's people. I see whole hospitals emptied. Even the doctors are running down the streets shouting. It will be a worldwide situation, not local, a worldwide thrust of God's power and God's anointing upon mankind."